Okay, it's dum 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 The Foundry on Nightmare, yes. God, when I watch my videos back, I can't believe how much stuff I've walked past without seeing. Don't know if I can go back. I think once you hit the meltdown, I think once you hit the airlock button, you can't go back. Or can I? No. Never know what was okay, so
after running more diagnostics on the active breaker suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Am I missing something here? We've got a red door. Oh, okay, got a green door now. I like this. What was that? What happened to that? I didn't even shoot. Not very nice.
Yes, detected.
chair off his chair, you very. Right. So we got big dudes. Big nasty dudes.
Access denied.
Well, it's not very good, is it? I don't know if I can make that jump. No. I'll be taking that, thank you very much. Oh, he's fairly harmless, this bloke.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Yeah. New laser dude. I don't know about those laser dudes.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
What happened? I thought that'd be harder than that. Indeed, I thought it would be harder than that. That's more or less back out the way we came. Oh, hello. Definitely got to be on your toes. On your toes. So what are we looking at here? I'm a great fan of this game. Is this the blue key? It's pretty yellow to me. Not a yellow key. Not a yellow.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death register?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
There's no fire spitters. I'd like them, huh?
Warning, core temperature rising.
I thought we'd already done this bit. Okay, very little ammo.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Not a good idea to go in there, okay. Thought I was locked out of here.
Stay focused. Stay
Stay focused. Not a bad idea. What have we got here? An old rail to rail. I send out a lot of ammo. I'll pull the switch on this. What happens? like you to run away. It can't be it. It's got to be more. I used to dread those things, now they're the easiest. What's that? Oh, a stomper. Man, reduced by
50%.
Give me a heart attack. So have I got grenades? Am I supposed to go down there? There appears to be. What's he thing there, but how do you get to it? It's a blue key, so we need a red key. Oh, hello. Where'd he go? Another one. I thought we just got rid of it. Avail!
Your devotion. is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm into the future. You build out the UAC
reduced by 75%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Thank you.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
There's a red key. I've been looking for that. What you doing, man? And your pretty jumpsuit.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Well, she could be better served making us up a batch of scones, nice raisin scones. Bit of jam and cream and go down well after that. So that doesn't explain where the red key was. I couldn't find the red key. I'll have to go back one day.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Of course. I could have told you that. Oh, I want an orange suit. Oh, look at that. I didn't get any of the challenges. Three possess one barrel. Curb stomp. What's that? Death from above. Alright, guys. That is a tough one, I tell you.